The manager was really positive about tonight's performance. Obviously, not the result. What was the players' take on it?
Obviously, we're disappointed with the result, but I think I felt like we played good as a team today against the top side. Again, as I said, this is, you know, we concede 4 goals. It's not good enough in this level, and it's not good enough in any level. But I think in general, we showed some moments like how good we can be. We are still a strong team. We don't listen to anyone outside the team. We believe in our quality. We have a strong squad. We have a belief in ourselves, and we need to show it now.
The confidence. On you go, Ronnie.
Derek, on you go. Come on, we're going for a plane here.
It must be hard with the confidence that you're losing a lot of goals at the moment. Is that difficult with every game that passes to keep that confidence?
I mean, we are professionals. This is our job. This is what we need to deal with. You know, every team in the history has have this moment where, you know, they go on a bad run. It's happened to us now. But we, as I said, you know, we believe in ourselves. We believe that we can turn it around. We believe in our quality. We have enough quality in the squad to make it happen. And the end of the day, it's all in our hands. We need to play for each other. We need to support each other. And only together we can do it.
Why do you think...
On you go, Luke, or Graham, sorry, Graham.
Why do you think you're losing so many goals at the moment, Nir? I mean, 23 in 10, 11 games, I think. It's very unlike Celtic.
Yeah, I mean, as I said, we're just in a bad run at the moment. I think we are a little bit unlucky. Everything is going against us. But this is not an excuse. I think we need to defend better, not as individuals, as a team. And I felt, you know, unfortunately, we conceded 4 goals tonight. But I think for a long period of the game, we defended well. We were compact. We played against top side, first in the Serie A, and you know, I think we just need to keep going, believe in ourselves, and the results will come.
How big a game is St Johnstone now, Nir?
It's big as any other game. I mean, we go to every game with a purpose to win, with a purpose to give everything on the pitch. Sometimes it's go better, sometimes it's go worse. But the purpose is still there. St. Johnstone is a big game for us. We need to win. We need a good performance, and hopefully we'll do it.
Yeah, how did we see evidence tonight of players playing for the manager, playing hard for the manager? Because that's an accusation that's been thrown at the players recently.
I think we always play for the manager, and it's been like that for the last 7 years I'm here. This is just a nonsense for the outside, for the media. I never heard about any player that don't play for the manager. It's impossible. We all have a good connection with him. And you know, we at the end of the day, we play for ourselves as well. We play for our pride. We play for our families. We play for our friends. We don't like to get slaughtered. We don't deserve it, I think, after what we've done in the last 4 years. But again, this is football. We need to look forward. We need to create more happy moments for us, for the fans, for the team. And I have no doubt we'll do it.
How relieved were you, Nir, when the manager, you know, was kept up with that vote of confidence from the directors during the week?
Excuse me again?
How relieved were you when the board came out and supported the manager during the week?
This is none of our business. I mean, we don't think about it. We all support each other. We all play for each other. As I said, we have a bad run of games now at the moment, but we always play for each other. We always support each other. It's been like that since I'm in Celtic, with all the dressing rooms, all the teams I've had part in, and it's never changed. I mean, it's just for the outside. It's looked like something weird happened now, but it's far from being like that. I mean, we are strong. We have enough quality in the squad to make it happen, and we will make it happen.
Nir, no one doubts your commitment to the manager. You know, he signed you, but Do you worry with the results that time is running out?
We don't think about it. We go to every game with a purpose to win. You know, obviously, we are in it together. We win together. We lose together. But unfortunately, it's always the manager who gets the stick. And I think we deserve the stick because we are not performing at the level we want to perform at the moment. And it's nothing to do with the manager. As I say, we need to stick together. We need to play for each other. We need to support each other. And with the quality we have in the squad, I have no doubt we will make it.